Personal protection is very important, and I think you need to preserve your personal space, right? And what is happening here, we have a lot of men who probably came from dysfunctional homes, right, who are abusing women. And that is not the way that you treat women, first to begin with. So I see it very important for women to protect themselves at this present time from abuse.